model cementing December session paper. Question number is 60. You can check the paper. The link is given in the description box. So in this question, what they wanted to ask, the pickling treatment process in casting is done by what? So basically the pickling, what they mentioned, you might have heard this pickling process in chemistry also in your 11-12. So this basically this pickling is done by dilute acids only. Pickling is basically to remove some chemicals or something like that, some chemicals with the help of acid that has deposited on the surface. So pickling is done by dilute acid, and the acid that are preferred are dilute HCl, dilute H2SO4. Basically we prefer this type of acids. So the answer for this is B, dilute acid. So if you have any doubt in this part, please mention us. We will be free to reply to your query. Thank you, friends.